Welcome back to Murphy's Diesel, folks. We got ourselves a few recoveries this morning. We got a pair of doubles on its side, jackknife in the median, pump truck that lost its pump, back truck that lost its pump, all kinds of stuff. It's just popping off over here. So we're gonna go clear this highway out. Got my main man, Tate here. Tate's gonna swamp for me today. Chris Finner's on scene already. He's got the 1150 rotator out there. So, stand by. She's just sitting there begging for a recovery, and we're just the ones to give it to her. So we made it on scene. We made it back on scene. We let the storm kind of clear up so we could work it without it storming. ADOT and DPS asked us to do that just to be safer. Let the traffic kind of clear up from this morning. The traffic was really backed up, so. We got our traffic signs up and lights up, so we're gonna go ahead and work it from the median here. So stand by. just doing 75 ton stuff, you know. You can never reach over the cab of one of our carriers with my 1150, so it's a perk of a 75, it's got a longer stick, so. So we just wrapped her up, got the trailer back on its wheels, got it hooked up to War Machine's first tow. The Hot Rod's got him a Red Bull over there. How'd it go, Hot Rod?
Pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. It's straight from the horse's mouth. I'm pretty good. I got a little hairy there for a second. Not hairy, but didn't roll over the way we wanted it to, but hey, sometimes it happens. So we're hitting the blacktop. Got myself a cold Topo Chico, and we're gonna head back to the yard. So stand by. Tate, got him a Topo Chico. All right, let's go, Tate. We'll be right back. Well, we made it back to the yard. Just tucking this little pup trailer in for the night. And we run into old Chopsaw out here, hooking him up a truck. Getting ready to head down to Phoenix with it. Let's go see what Chopsaw's up to.
What you got going?
Not much. Why don't you kill that headlamp? No, I just towed it in a pup trailer. So, Summer's hauling a truck down to Copart, a wreck we brought in a couple weeks ago. So, I gotta tell you, that is one good looking W9 right there. Just a fine specimen of truck.
That's kind of like a condo, isn't it?
Just a straight up bullshit fest around here. Yeah, well, we're gonna get this pup trailer unhooked, so stand by.
Just leave it on there and put it in my box like that.
So we gotta unhook the trailer and then we gotta get this con gear off of the light duty. We had to take the con gear. Normally I'd chain the con gear to it and rear tow it, but we had to take the con gear off because the axle U-bolts were broken on the con gear, so we couldn't use it to tow it, so we had to put it on the light duty, and we're gonna get it unloaded right now too. Just watch it doesn't swing and hit you or something. So distraught lately.
Me?
Yeah.
Just a little heartbroken.
Why?
They haven't let me drive that yet.
Huh?
They haven't let me drive the rotator yet. So I can take it home tonight. I got a 350 small block I gotta pull out with that thing.
350 small block. Yeah, but why have you been really distraught? Like, you've been moping around lately. Tayden told me why.
Maybe you can tell me why.
Something about your uncle?
John Lloyd.
Oh, John Lloyd.
You're supposed to say your uncle? Something about your uncle?
Yeah, something about his uncle.
Something about your uncle?
Nothing wrong with my uncle.
There's nothing wrong with him?
Perfectly fine.
I thought you found out he's dead. We got the con gear unloaded. Got this old pup trailer tucked in for the night. And we're gonna get out of here. So, snow's flying still. It's been snowing here for 4 or 5 days now. This yard's lower, so we don't get a lot of snow here. But up in our other yard, it's in Flagstaff, it's getting pounded. It's been getting pounded for couple 4 or 5 days now, so we're gonna head up the mountain because I'm sure we got a whole lot going on up there. So we came, we saw, we recovered. Tate did a hell of a job. Hot Rod did a hell of a job. How'd it go?
Pretty good. Size there.
How'd it go?
Good.
Yeah. Well, you heard it straight from the horse's mouth. It went good. So, you stay classy. Pup trailer laying on its side. Not sure where the tractor went or the trailer that was in front of it.
That's it, huh? That's all you give him?
Just a lovely stare. Make him fall in love.
On to the next one.